Hi guys, just a heads up, before I do this parody, I'm doing this based off Philip Green because he's my favourite YouTuber, and also I don't own the song Look What You Made Me Do by Taylor Swift, so Philip Green did a parody of the song a few years ago when it came out, and I wanted to do that myself because I love Philip Green, he's super funny, so enjoy the video. Oh my god. Halloween's over already? God! I don't. Taylor, have you seen my jewelry? How you laugh when you lie. You said the gun was mine. Isn't cool. No, I don't lie. Well, that's rude! But I got smarter, I got harder in the nick of time. A delivery from Miss Taylor Swift? Honey, I rose up from the dead, I do it all the time. Warning may contain snakes. I'm out of here, okay? I'm done. Breaking news. Taylor Swift had an accident and caused a car crash and is now in the hospital. And she can't flower her hair. It's ruined. Shine lollipops and rainbows. Everything that's wonderful is what I feel when we're together. So, all of a sudden your freaking muggle rule beats Suicide Squad, you just wearing a baseball bat and a freaking jumper and a mask. You're not Muggle Robbie, you're not Harley Quinn. Get over it, Taylor. Go sing a song or something. Oh, look what you made me do. Yes, Miss Swift, what do you want me to do? You want me to change my clothes? Good. I hate showing off so much skin anyways. Dreams. I don't trust nobody and nobody trusts me. Game of Jenga!
I'm sorry, the old Taylor can't come to the phone right now.
Why? Did I stutter? Yes, what?
Because she's dead.
Look, love, I'm sorry for your loss, but you've got the wrong number. This isn't Katy Perry, this isn't Harry Styles, it's not Jake Gyllenhaal or Tom Hiddleston or Joe Alwyn. Yeah, it's Caitlin Thomas. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention today? Unfortunately, we're going to have to delete the flight today because there's a crazy lady spraying the plane with some spray. As an apology, we'll be giving out free boxes of snakes to apologise for this incident. Thank you. Does anyone know if there's a mechanic on board? Ladies and gentlemen, this flight has now been cancelled.
Made me do, look what you just made me do.
Taylor Swift's hair, sponsored by Ramen Noodles. Hi guys, it's me again. So I want to have a little talk now that this video is finished. Oh my god, I look like a mole. Okay, here we are. So I know I haven't been myself these last few months because these last few months have been hectic. I'm doing a pantomime next Sunday, dress rehearsals are tomorrow. In about 2 weeks, my school play of All of Us coming. In about 10 days. 10 days, my school play starts, and I'm so nervous, and, oh, I'm so tired. Sorry about that. Yeah, these last few months have been hectic. So, yeah, Bill Cipher is, you know, causing chaos right now. So I wanted to make this video because Philip Green's one of my favorite YouTubers, and he is so funny. I love him to bits. He makes me laugh whenever I'm upset. So, Philip, if you're watching this, I love you so much. You're the best. You're the best comedian on the internet. Also, if you read the description below, you know that I really want to do a Q&A. So just comment down on any question in this very video, only this video. I want you to comment any question you want to tell me on this video. And I'll make a Q&A video where I'll answer the questions for you. Because I'm desperate to do a Q&A so badly. I want to do one so badly, guys. Please just ask me any question down in the comments below because But okay, I gotta go to bed now because I got dress rehearsals for a pantomime tomorrow. So I'm just dancing in the chorus, that's all. And I got a school play in 10 days. And I'm one of the main characters in the play.